I didn't sleep with Tyler.
Awkward. I can't do this anymore. I made a mistake. When you were away with your family, Tyler and I got drunk and we hooked up, but it didn't mean anything. It meant nothing. But Alex, you're my best friend. I'm so sorry. Alex. Alex.
Whoever wrote that is dead.
Carter, you are such an asshole. Intense.
Shot, 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 everybody. Please let me explain.
Like, I want details? Don't. Seriously, Tyler.
Alex, just please listen to me, all right?
Get away from me!
Who did you tell?
I never said a word. I want to know who the hell did this.
Ty, none of us knew.
Seriously?
Yeah, that's messed up, bro.
I didn't write that. It's not even my handwriting.
No, I'm not doing it. I don't want to be any more your dumbass videos.
What the hell?
Dude, grow the hell up.
My medic back from the court.
What did you do?
It wasn't me.
What do you mean?
It wasn't me.
Just bring that around. Around the side. Go, okay.
You set this whole freak show up.
That's right. You're the one that wanted to go viral.
You know what? Suck it, newbie. You don't know me, and you don't know Tyler. Maybe you slept with him too.
Carter.
That's enough.
I'm not making this shit up.
Okay, I'm drunk, but I am not that drunk.
3 rounds, 48 hours, or you die.
Die?
What does it say?
Eat Tyler's burnt flesh. Four minutes.
You play your shitty pranks on the rest of us when you leave? Hey, how many times do I have to say that I am not behind it? All I did was rent this house. All right? I wanted us to have fun, have a few drinks, whatever. Haunted house, great. If I caught something on camera, bonus. I did not write that card. And I did not set up any tricks. Jesus. I would never hurt anybody.
Oh, yeah?
Last year was an accident, you know that.
Now we're out of here. Let's grab your stuff.
Guys.
What was that?
I think you gotta do the dare.
What? No.
I had two minutes and I didn't do it.
Look, I know this is nuts, but I think Ty's right. I think you gotta do it. It was your card, Jess.
Screw you, he's right. I am not doing it! Somebody do something. Oh my God, you guys, we're wasting time here. I mean, she had 4 minutes. Ty's card said two, and then he got hurt because...
Because I didn't do the dare. The dare did me.
Jesse, you have to do it. You only have a couple minutes left.
Oh, come on, we have to do something. Check your phones, come on, call, just text.
Shit, no signal.
Mine's not working either.
There's no signal, it's no use.
Jesse, come on.
No, I can't.
Oh, give me our way out.
No, look at me.
Hey, we're not sure what's going on, but something is happening here and we have to handle it. That means you, Jesse, and it means right now, okay?
Okay, I know that this is crazy, but we gotta do this. Okay, I'm right there with you.
Come on.
Okay,
come on.
Okay.
Come on.
1 minute.
Okay. I can't do it.
Oh, shit!
Guys, we're running out of time.
No.
Answer it!
all of it.
No, I can't. I can't. I can't do it.
Do it. Do it.
You have to.
Be over soon.
Come on!
No way.
There has to be a way out here. I'll check upstairs.
Damn it!
Go, 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 go!
There's nothing upstairs.
Sleep with him and I'll be home free.
That's not fair.
Not fair? I think it's pretty clear. You know, we do the dare, we live, we don't.
Well, who hasn't gone?
You, Holt, Luke, and Addie.
I can't. I'm not doing it.
Nobody wants to.
This is ridiculous.
What aren't you guys getting? Come on.
Why don't you step up, babe?
Step off of me.
Okay, just shut up, okay? I'll do it. I'll do it. You happy? I'll do it. Fine. Grab the wires.
What the hell does that mean?
Grab the wires.
Carter, grab that blanket over there.
What?
Grab that blanket. Hey, Hope. Hey, pay attention. All right, calm down, pay attention. Now, I'm not gonna lie, this is gonna hurt. You might not be able to let go. Carter, you're gonna hold the blanket. You're gonna run as fast as you can towards Hope.
Well, why me?
Carter, just shut up, all right? Just do it. Hope, now whenever he gets to you, I want you to grab the wires. Carter.